Ah, this must be quite an urgent patient to seek out my humble abode. You are still breathing. I must treat you quickly. Grad cannot have any more live patients. Trust me, it's better this way. 'Tis far nobler to die as a human. No vital signs. You must be dead. I'll dispose of you properly.
earthquake! That came from the direction of Krot Central Station. Oh, this could be bad, pal. Really, really bad.
Open this.
Alidora would know.
Hey, are you a treasure hunter too? Strange to meet someone in my line of work. I know how this looks, but I'm not a thief or anything. I am on a serious expedition. You wouldn't happen to know a treasure hunter named Alidora, would you? I'm a big fan. I plan my expeditions to follow Alidora's traces. But, this lock has me at a dead end. And I so wanted to explore the Hermit's Cave. All I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back by, say hello. Maybe I'll get this place open. Life is short, and life in Krot is shorter. I reckon I should cherish what time I've got. All I can do is keep plugging away. If you come back by, say hello. Maybe I'll get this place open. You never heard of Alidora? He's a treasure hunter and one of the best. And unlike a lot of the riffraff in Krot, he's not a thief. He's a pro who excavates antiquities methodically. And professionalism is important when you're talking about Ergo. Just mention Ergo and everyone cares about the history behind the ruins. That's why Alidora has the reputation he does. The quality of his information and the condition of the antiquities are on another level. I know there are rumors about Alidora lately, but I know jealousy when I hear it. The rumors? Well, for starters, they're nonsense. Alidora is the last person you'd suspect of crimes like fraud and theft and assault? It's crazy. I've even seen a wanted poster of him. Those alchemists must be behind it. Those guys act like they own the ruins and they don't want treasure hunters to earn an honest living. I mean, come on. We're talking about the Alidora who saved all those lives in the workshop tower rubble. So, no, I don't believe a word of it. Ugh, would you get a load of this? I grabbed it as a souvenir, but it's just malicious propaganda. You take it. Life is short. All I can do is... My treasure? Well, this is what I've got so far. It's a cryptic vessel. A sort of cipher device. But I don't know how it works. I didn't want to throw it away. I think it's a clue to some stolen goods. I found it between the corpses of two thieves who died fighting over it. You know what they say, no honor among thieves. But I can't make heads or tails of it. If you want it, it's yours. Life is short. All I can do is...
No matter what fate brings us, serving welcome to hope. At the House of Vanini, even priceless things have a price. Master Vanini's collection box. You are indeed full of surprises, sir. Patrons of prestige can always count on seeing a bit more than the average customer. I am talking about you, sir. Shall we pay a visit to the House of Vanini's private reserve? At the House of Vanini...
A cryptic vessel. Well, I would expect nothing less from you. What I mean, of course, is that this is a humble invention of mine. A cipher device. Once your information is locked in here, only you can get it out. Of course, once people realize the value of a truly unbreakable way to keep secrets, knockoffs flood the market. The trials and travails of true genius, forever copied, never credited. But, I admit, even some of these knockoffs could still hold secrets. You're welcome to take a crack at, cracking it. Who knows? It could lead you to something truly valuable. Or at least more practical. There you are. Now, just leave this to me. Done and done. You will find Vanini always seeks to rise to the challenge at hand.
I know my way around a weapon.
choice you make.
No matter what fate serving her, welcome to...
People have no idea.
Thanks for keep...
That book reminds me. Have you ever heard the fairy tale about a mischievous wooden puppet? All of Krot knows the story, all because of someone who loved that story more than anyone else. But this is strange. I do not recall who exactly was that someone.
How did you find this place? They sent you, didn't they? Those guys blabber about loyalty, but when the chips are down, they'll stab each other in the back. I don't know what's inside, and I don't really care. Take it with you and hurry.
Never gets old.
Great boy!